Okay, guys, today on this episode we are going to talk about Taiwan classic bubble tea. It is a taro flavor with tapioca pearls. It's a little sweet. It does have like this like good flavors in your mouth. It does have like this little bit of taro flavor to it. It's probably about this much of a tea flavor. It does have like this little bit of milk flavor to it. It doesn't really have that much of a tea flavor to it. It does have like this unique packaging to it, design. It's like, you know, purplish colored. That's just the taro, you know, coming down from the can. It doesn't have the bubbles on the bottom. The companies are called Pocas. It's spelled P-O-C-A-S. You can get this product online. It does have like this good amount of balls in there. The balls are like about this size. There is tapioca balls in there. You know, when you chew it, it's almost, you know, it's about like the size. This product does taste good. This product, you know, shouldn't, you know, cost too much. I'm gonna give, you know, this product a rating of 3 out of 5 or 4 out of 5. If you guys want, you know, more information on this product, it's gonna be down below the video. Okay guys, if you guys want to leave some comments, now I'll get back to you. Okay guys, if you guys liked this video, I do have a lot of videos on my channel if you guys want to check out. Okay, see ya.